What's going on, you guys? Brock Harding. I know I haven't been here in a while. You guys haven't seen me in a video in a long time. I've been slacking a lot. Like, I gave up for a little bit. Now, it's basketball season. That means we'll have some basketball videos coming. Like, right now, as you guys could tell by the title, it's a What's in My Bag video. But before we get into that, I'm just going to talk about why I haven't been uploading, what I'm going to be uploading. I haven't been uploading just because I, like, haven't felt, like, the need to, and, like, I didn't really want to. But I was like, might as well. I mean, I have 3,590 subscribers or something. Why not try to increase that, try to get bigger? And just, yeah, because it's fun for me to upload these videos for you guys. And if you guys enjoy them, then it's just good for everybody. So the videos I'm going to be uploading are just basketball, like just my life. It's going to be more like a vlog type of channel. So if you guys aren't really up for that, then I'm sorry, but that's what it's going to be. Like game day vlogs, just vlogs. So yeah, with all that being said, I know I've been talking for a minute now, but haven't been here, so I'm back. Brock Harding, it's time to take over on YouTube. All right, so let's just get into this video right now. Here we go. All right, you guys, with all that, just need to find somewhere to set my camera. We can get into this. And before, I know you guys are gonna see it sometime in this video, do not fry what I am wearing. Like, I have some pajama pants on. Like, and by the way, this is my high school right here, Moline. I live in Moline, Illinois. I'm a freshman at our high school. But do not fry what I'm wearing. Like, I'm just chilling. But, so, right here, I have my bag. I have a lot of other stuff at school, like, at the locker. I have a ton of shoes and clothes in there, like my practice uniform. So if you guys want to see like a what's in my locker video, you guys like this video, subscribe and comment that you guys want to see that video, then I can bring that to you guys. But so right here I have Moline bag, Nike Elite bag. Yeah, oh, this part right here. So first thing in here, I got my travel suit. It's got Nike sign right there. These are sweet. And then Moline basketball right there. There's those. Next, the hoodie. The hoodie goes hard, like actually. The hoodie goes really hard. Moline basketball, yeah. Also, my warm-up is at school, so in the What's in My Locker video, you guys will see the warm-up. We're gonna do shoes last, so I'm gonna get into the accessories. If you guys wanna see the shoes, just skip to the shoes, because I know some people might just wanna see what shoes I have in my bag for accessories. First, arm sleeve, white one. Next thing that I pulled out, calf sleeve, one black one. Another calf sleeve, another black one. A white calf sleeve, Nike. I have the other white arm sleeve. These are just the NBA arm sleeve. You guys can buy those. They're like $15, I think. And then a black one. My other black one's at school in my locker right now. So, yeah. Our first game is not this Tuesday, but next Tuesday, November 25th, I think, something like that. So I can't wait for that. Like, it's gonna be awesome. Like, I've been waiting for the high school season for so long. But let's just get back into this. Pre-wrap, you know, for my knees if I ever need that. And so that's all the accessories that I have in my bag. And then the pockets, it's just holes. And I don't have it up here with me right now, I don't think. Yeah, but I have my Gatorade bottle. It's downstairs. It's a GX bottle. But yeah, next thing I have is my towel. And yes, it is pink because, as you guys know, nobody else has drip like me. Like, my drip is different. Nobody else has a drip like me. But that's just that. Next, let's get into the shoes. The Grails. Like, you guys have not seen anybody else with these this year. Like, probably have, let's be honest. But these go hard. The Kobe Undefeated, Kobe 4 Undefeated, right there, that's sweet. And in the back, 8, it says Undefeated. I don't know if the light can see that, but Nike sign. And by the way, our shoes had to be black for this season, or I would have went cool on the colors, but we had to get black, like mainly black, and then a little bit of a different color if we wanted to. But yeah, so there's those. And then here's the other one. 24 on the back, Undefeated, Kobe logo, still spelled brand new, right there. And yeah, so also the other shoes I'll be hooping in is, they're at school right now in my locker, but here's one of them. Oh, right here. It's the black one, but the Kobe NXT, like, those are one of my favorites right there. I love hooping in those. But so there's that. There's all the clothes. Here's right here is the travel suit laid out. Bag. The bag's right there. Yeah. But yeah. So, with that being said, this is going to be my first YouTube video you guys have seen in a while. Like, it just feels good to be back. I've been watching YouTubers. I watch YouTube. I just haven't been, like, uploading videos. And also, you guys haven't seen me. Like, I've said this, like, 10 times now. You guys haven't seen me in a while. Over the summer, I had a great summer. And I got invited to the CP3 Rising Stars Camp. And if you guys are not believing me, here's my jersey right here. Number 5. Yeah. That. And also, NY to LA top 40. I got the number 1 point guard there. And then also, and at CP3, the Rising Stars camp, I got top 60 at that camp. And then for this Made Hoops, I was top 40. So, yeah. And then this is from last year. I was at the freshman top 40 camp for NY2LA last year, too. So, 2 years in a row for that. But, yeah. So, this summer was great for me basketball-wise. It just, like, really opened my eyes to, like, if I work, I can get to wherever I want to go to. So, yeah. Also, these socks that I got from CP3. Yeah. That was, like, a great experience. Like, North Carolina, I was going to make a vlog. Like, actually, I was thinking about it, but I was like, that'd be too much work. I got to get focused. I got to think. But, yeah, if I knew you guys probably would have wanted to see that. But it's all right. Because this year, you guys will get a ton of game day vlogs. And I know you guys want to see those. I enjoy watching other people make those. So you guys will probably enjoy watching me make some of those. And, yeah, like I said, I watch YouTubers all the time. Like, you guys may or may not know him. Devontae Friga. Great YouTuber, basketball YouTuber. He's just fun to watch. Love his game day videos. Like, they're perfect. But, yeah. I'm just rambling on, walking around, just rambling. But, again, changing the subject. Right here. I just customized these. And don't, like, they go hard. The drip. Off-white logo. These go so crazy. You guys know it, too. Like, there's one. Here's one. Here's the other one. Off-white. The drip. Like, who else do you know that would customize some all-white Crocs? Like, nobody. Like, my drip is different. Like, look it right here. It even says it in my room. My drip is different. But let that out the way. I just want to thank you guys for watching this video. So let me know what you guys want to see vlog-like, because I can bring you guys what you guys want to see. Subscribe to join the fam. Like, if you guys want to be a part of the family, we're taking over on YouTube, guaranteed. So just subscribe, and yeah, rambled on for like 8 minutes, but it's all right. Like it, subscribe, comment what you guys want to see. It's Brock Harding. Peace.